Why was Empress Elisabeth of Austria assassinated? Empress Elisabeth of Austria was assassinated by an Italian anarchist named Luigi Lucheni in 1898. Lucheni targeted her as a symbol of monarchy and aristocracy. He stabbed her in the chest with a sharpened file, leading to her death. The assassination was a result of Lucheni's personal resentment towards the ruling elite rather than any specific political motive.